Hi. Yeah, today I'll explain about preparing character for lip sync animation or dialogue. Yesterday I explained you clearly the procedure of the lip sync or dialogue, how to prepare your dialogues, or otherwise how to plan your dialogues. Okay, so today we are preparing a character. So particularly we take one character and prepare that character for lip sync animation, particularly for the dialogue purpose, how to prepare a character. Today we are learning, right? For that, here I am taking one character. So this is at this is a desktop. So this is my drawn character, and if you want you can design your own character, or otherwise not this one, or otherwise you trace any online character also. Okay, yes, suppose here I'll reduce this size. Okay, so because I want only this portion, so what I'll do, make it control B, break apart, and I'll remove up to here and delete this. Suppose this area only I want. Yes, now you enlarge this, right, and zoom this. And suppose here we are using this character, but this is 1/3 of the pose, but I want to turn our side, the front side of a character. So for that, first what I'll do, here we give the name. Suppose this is a sketch, and over on sketch layer create one new layer, and here, and the second frame, or otherwise here on the same frame, insert blank keyframe. So one blank keyframe inserted, and on the onion skin. Okay, so your onion skin is on, but here this frame must be at first frame only, not these many drawings. Remove, and here you can insert blank keyframe. So this, the bottom two you can remove, so that your onion skin, because of the onion skin is on, so in transparency you are seeing your character. Right, here we have to trace this. For that I'm using line tool. Okay, the fill layer of the fill, and click line tool and switch on object drawing mode, and here it is 0.5. I'm taking this line quality. Okay, now you can trace this. So first what I'll do, one straight line I'm placing here. Okay, straight line I'm placing. Okay, so I'll lock these gates so that those rollers, the locking So after locking this, so you can trace this. Then what you do after locking, so you can trace this. So trace this character. Just you can follow what I am doing. So here I'm planning this half side, one side, the other side. I copy this. Because we are preparing character, so you must have to trace your character first. That is very important. Then give the shape, proper shape. So yeah, planning this one. So this is
So for time being,
have that original. So I can observe. So what I'm doing, first preparing character is very important, so that I am doing this. Okay. And then what we do, can adjust this properly. control S, and then yes, you can copy these control C, control shift V, so transform a flip horizontal, so get this side also. Okay, right. And then delete one side and you can attach to that. So this is, so it will go behind neck. Control C. Right. Now add the eyes, nose and all. For that, suppose this is complete the hair portion. So you have to separate all these things, whichever you want to animate. So those animatable things you can separate layers, keep them in a separate layer. So because we animate those, and we are separating. Yes, now create one more layer here and draw eye. Suppose here we prepare one eye along with the eyebrows, then other things we copy. Right. Right, next. Give the proper shape for the eye. you can make it bit smaller. Right? Yes. Then so inside make one circle here. You can control C, control shift V. Okay, so you can reduce this size. This will be like highlighter. Okay, and then what we do, just we copy all, control C, control shift V, okay, copied and paste in place, and right click, transform and flip horizontal. So this will be this side. Okay, these eyes we are copying, so we are reducing the size, because it should fit between these. Okay, so this is, and now you move this roller bit this side, because that should not be cross. So for that, from the view and from guides, unlock these guides and move this between these eyes. Exactly between these eyes, right? And now you can lock them accordingly. You can move this all the parts. Okay, right. So I'm changing this into center face. Center face. These are must be in center, and leave one eye gap between these. see how I'm changing this one third pose into stride. Control S. Now we can place the nose. Shape must be almost look like a just curve because it is a front nose, front pose, and here I am planning mouth. So these mouths I'll cut and paste in a separate layer. So these are mouth, M-O-U-T-H, mouth layer this is. Okay, and Control Shift V and lock this. And now these eyes, suppose this also Control X and should include in body. log this, and suppose this ice, because we animate ice also. Okay, so this is so almost a prepared character. Control S, then you can draw this ring also. So here I'm attaching with this, here this is so give the shape, proper shape of this. Otherwise you can delete this and attach here. Okay, so this is shape. Is the design. Now we can copy this, Control C, Control Shift V, and make it transform and flip horizontal and get this side also. But here you have to copy this ear. So Control C, Control Shift V, and right click, transform and flip horizontal and get this side. So this is this side here, but you have to make some adjustments, right? This is now this side also will make the same here. I think this is interesting. So this we can control B, break apart, and you can reduce this. Suppose this is complete, the full form of this. Okay, a timing elevator, control S. Right. Right, control S. I saved this. And I'll draw neck position here. So we can draw this. So one side only you draw, other side we can copy that. Okay, so I copied and pasted this side also. Right. Right. And you draw the design. Same design. right? So Control S. Control C, Control Shift V, transform, prefer central. Right, so Control S. Okay, so now what we do, make it Control D, break apart and use colors, whatever the colors you want, use. Suppose for the female character here, we are using bit pinkish skin tone. So fill colors. Somewhere if you find any gaps, you can fill them. Yeah, might be here. The gaps there. Yes. Now fill colors. Okay, right. Next, eyes. For eyes, fill white colors. Because there, Control B must be, so Control Z. Make it Control B, break apart, and fill with the inside white, and here also white. And fill with this dark colors, this color. Make it a bit darkish, look like a warm color. Yes, it's an Indian girl. Yes. Okay, and fill with the this color for this, right? And then fill hair also. And the same color, but find any gaps. Yes, here Control B. Suppose Control B, and you can fill with this color. Suppose even it is not filling, something some gaps are there. Sketch, you can off that sketch. Now check this. Yeah, and remove the rollers also, because they're creating problem. So I'm hiding this. Now you can check if you find any gaps. Yes, here this is, I think this is okay, and make it white and fill with this color. No, it is not filling even, so that means there are more gaps. Yeah, suppose, yeah, here it is. And check this here it is, so many gaps. Yes, now fill this color. Yes, here this side and this side still some gaps are there. Yes, perfect. And here fill with this color. And suppose this is coming out. Okay, anyway, this select them. Q, and you can turn this. Delete this. These lines are not required now. Control S. Okay, now here can fill with the something like a red. Okay, right. And here I can fill with the again the red color. Sorry, this is in separate layer. Yeah, control B. Okay, and fill with this color, and this must be a bit darker. Yes. Okay, here this you can keep this for time being. Later we use this. Otherwise you can remove this. Okay, yes, for timing. So leave this. So this is my character. So this must be a bit darker. Actually, this must be darker. Yes, this is my character, and here we use this gold color. Control S. Okay, and here this is, we can close this. Control B. And fill with this color. Yeah. Okay. So this you can control X, and here control shift V, and fill this. Perfect. Okay. So control S. So this is my character for the lip syncing uses. Okay, so tomorrow I'll explain how to add lips for the particular dialogue. Okay, so I record one dialogue, so particular dialogue, that the soundtrack of the particular dialogue. According to that dialogue, she'll say the same dialogue. So that I'll explain tomorrow. You can prepare your character. So whatever the character, you can trace from internet, use reference, or otherwise you can create your own character. So we use that character for lip syncing. Okay, so right, you also can do this, and if you have any doubt, please ask. Thank you.